This abbey once belonged to Mort before Judge Cleric declared it the Hallowed Sentinel's new home, to take a mundane thing and transform it into something magnificent and holy. I may not be wise, is that you never really know. So, not me thinking of if there's anything perhaps you should consider. Hello again, friend. May your path be... Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Come on. And as I willingly relinquish this token of my past life, so too do I relinquish my past entirely. For I have been reborn in the light of our Eternal Lady and proven myself worthy of being counted amongst the ranks of her blessed servants, the Hallowed Sentinels. To her and our holy work do I commit my blood, my life, my future, and my soul. In Radiant's judgment.
This tree grew from a seed in one of the once hung from it long ago, a symbol of Lampbearer, bring them to me. Carry it with me and present of what the Hallowed. I have too much Hallowed Sentinel blood on my hands to expect or deserve redemption, but I must do what I can for those who can still be saved. I prayed the banner had not been destroyed completely, and Our Lady heard me. It's a sign there is still hope. And I don't overlook your part in this, Lampbearer. Perhaps Pietar was right about you after all. If we can find the rest, its radiance will If we can find its radiance will shine.
In Radiance, judgment.
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Oh! Ugh.